話した。 ับเรา
Ladies and gentlemen, it's your time to Taiwan. My name is Angel Luxin.
Hey guys, I'm Raynan from Panay 2. In short, Raynan. Panay 3. May kasabihan po ako. Background man ako sa inyong paningin. Nakakaalog din. Dahil ang background to ang magpapasaya sa inyo ngayong gabi. Magsuman ako sa umaga. Serena naman ako sa gabi. Thank you.
Alok Bate, proud to represent Panay
So good. I'm very happy because they see the beautiful ladies in my front, especially Ma'am Naomi.
Yeah.
So your question will be coming from Sir Elmar Panerda.
Kasi good evening, no? Galing sa Simulong Bistro. Mainly ka sa armas, barrel.
Slicer.
Ano ang gusto mong armas kung ikaw pa-captron?
Thank you, sir, for the
support.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I think I want M16.
So, ang question ko muna eh. Paano mo siya gamitin sa Bacop African Swine Fever?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir, sa beautiful question. So, the question of sir is kung paano siya gamitin sa swine fever. Na choice ko na armas, no? So for me, M16 cannot be used in swine fever because it's not just a war, because swine fever is like a virus, not a war. So for me, it cannot use for what? For swine fever, M16. Thank you.